Hi, I'm Big Sis.
Hi, I'm Little Sis.
And welcome to The Eyes Have It. Sorry, the dog is back. She was out for a walk by a neighbor. Down, you're getting wet all over me. Down, down. Okay, so we're doing the Winter FabFitFun unboxing. And FabFitFun is always interesting because you don't really know what you're going to get. You got some beauty stuff, you got some fitness stuff, you got some fun stuff. So, yeah, and sometimes some really useful stuff. So we will start with a thing that Sissy is going to handle because it disgusts me.
And me too. She's putting it all on me.
Putting it all on her. It's the DL & Company candle, Bergamot Woods in silver or blackberry nectar and gold. Why didn't we get blackberry nectar? Anyhow, Bergamot Woods is gag-worthy for me because
it smells like a man's cologne. Like, seriously.
It's nasty.
If y'all can smell this, it smells like pine and man's cologne. Like,
You know, y'all know I am super sensitive with fragrance. It is a pretty candle. But I will never use it. I will gift it or something.
It's beautiful,
pretty.
It's beautiful. It reeks like.
It does. Anyhow.
Oh,
I just got a big old whiff when she did that. Put it back in the box.
As you open the box, you can smell it.
I love this. Your home will smell sensational with this chic soy blend candle.
No, it won't.
Fragrance
gonna smell like a
fragrance notes of either bergamot woods or blackberry nectar. Now, why couldn't I have gotten blackberry nectar? Because we would have both liked that. We'll bring winter into your home in the warmest of ways. $45. Mm-hmm. The intricately designed candle holder makes a gorgeous centerpiece. Fill it with a cute succulent once your candle burns out. And no, do not open it again to find out.
I'm not.
Okay. Oh, that's right. I was supposed to let you. Oh, I had let you handle it, but I didn't let you
read the thing.
Okay, so I'm going to do next. We did get a piece of jewelry again. It's from Gorgiana. Gorgiana, darling. You were either going to get the Tanner Toggle Lariat in gold or the Kiernan Double Pendant Necklace in silver. I got the latter. I did try it on. I actually wore it for a couple of hours the other day. And it didn't, it didn't bother my skin that I could tell. It's cute. It's, it's okay. It's nothing to write home about. I think the quality is a little cheap. I mean, you can feel it in the chains. It's super, super, super light. That's okay. Not bad, not bad. And that, believe it or not, $75.
So,
no way.
They could have kept that.
No way
for
God's creation that is worth $75. Anyhow.
All you did was put a chain on it with a little stick.
Okay, so you can do this.
Okay, do I have to show this?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so.
That says what it is.
I have to read this.
Okay, that's this one right here.
Marie May. Company thank you card sets. Nothing is better than getting a handwritten thank you card, complete with 10 note cards and 10 envelopes. This Marie May Company thank you card set will help you remind loved ones why you're their favorite person in the world.
Price?
$24.
Now, I was really excited about this because I use thank you notes and I was almost out of thank you notes. But then when I opened them, I was like, I don't know that I'd consider this a thank you. I expected it to say thanks or thank you, but what does it say? I got it cut open. All you have to do is, it might be a little tough to use your thumb to let me get it. Pretty certain I cut it, because I know I've been in there to look at them. There you go. I don't know. It's not that there's anything wrong with it. It's just that I thought it was, if they called them thank you notes, which they do right there, I thought it was going to say thanks or thank you. But it doesn't.
Get one.
Just tap the whole thing out like you're tapping.
Oh, it didn't even work.
to show me
card. It said cheers.
I don't necessarily see that as a thank you card.
And where's the other piece?
Well, the envelopes are in here.
No, but like, where's the other piece?
Oh, yeah. It's not even... Oh, yeah, that's the thing. It's not even a folding card. It's just a note card.
That don't make no type sense. They can keep that for $24. I can go Dollar Tree and get you a big thing of
cheers. I just don't necessarily see that as a thank you card. But cute. Fine.
If it was for going out for like a promotion or something and like,
yeah, there you go. Saying, cheers.
Yeah. Like having a drink or something.
Or like, even like or New Year's card. Eve or something. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. But yeah, thank you card. I don't know. Alright, let's see what's next on the list.
Is that this?
Oh. The Moleskin 2017 Weekly Planner. That's okay. No big deal.
Oh, well.
I was kind of excited to see this because I'm a big, I'm not a planner girl in the way that a lot of you on YouTube are and you go through them, decorate it, put your stickers. I don't use it for that at all, but I do like a planner. Unfortunately, I'd already bought one for 2017, but that's okay. This is a hard bound one, and let's see, jot down all of your aspirations and stay on schedule with this exquisite weekly notebook diary planner, which is sure to become your new favorite sidekick. This is $21. Use the stickers in the back of the book to mark special events like your coworker's birthday. And that was a little something I thought was kind of cute about this, is that there are in here somewhere? Am I thinking? Oh, yeah. There are some stickers. There's some alphabet stickers. And some
hope
little...
Hope you put my birthday on there.
Icon stickers. Not anything particularly fun. But,
you could put like
okay.
An emoji sticker in there or something.
Yeah. So, yeah, that was a nice little addition, I guess. It is hardbound, so, you know, it's new, so it's not going to really lay flat. The other thing is... This would be good, better for some people than others. It is a week at a glance. So you've got your week laid out here, and then you've got this for notes. And some people might actually prefer that format. I kind of like one that lays out the whole month in smart blocks, and that way I turn the page and I can see everything that I've got on my schedule. All right, next is
this.
Do you want to do it or do you want me to do it?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
You can read it now.
Okay. Show it. This is the Butter London Iconoclast Mega Volume Lacquer Mascara.
She doesn't use mascara, guys.
I do not use mascara because I do not have lashes.
She gave me mascara and I used it and I look good in it, okay? Just working it.
Because she's got lashes. This formula volumizes, separates, defines, and lifts your lashes to epic heights. In fact, you'll get a 300% increase in volume with just a single coat. Giving you high impact lashes with megawatt shine. And I assume, don't use that on your eye, please. Just because I'm going to give it away. I'm assuming it gives megawatt shine because it's called a lacquer mascara.
But it's weird, like it's all flexible. It could break. Like,
well, that's the kind of the end thing is these crazy ball wands. So there's the wand.
Here's the bottle.
Looks a little bit more like,
And it's kind of hard to get out, too. It pops out.
Well, one thing I will say about it, even though I don't use mascara, it is, look at it, it's not glopped up. And I can appreciate that. It's not, a lot of them, you pull them out of the tube, and there's just mascara glop everywhere. So, this one's not glopped up, and that is a good thing. But it will go in the giveaway box. Okay.
Next thing, it's your...
Okay. This is a skincare product from ORG Skincare. Cute little packaging here. It's a mineral peel face, which seems like it should be a mineral face peel. But it's cute little packaging. Check this out. Pull this off.
That's cool.
Pull this out. And you got your package by itself that you can use for something else. So this is a face peel. Let me see what they have to say. Smoother, softer, more radiant skin. Now that's appealing. This all-natural enzyme exfoliant with brightening agents extracts dermal debris and dead skin in seconds. Simply spray it on, massage it off, and get ready to glow. 44 buckos.
These are high.
Eliminate cakey makeup by prepping your skin for flawless makeup application. Well, you don't mean that I should prep my skin with a face peel, do you? I think they're just giving a tip. I don't know for sure. But I really kind of did like the packaging. I thought that was super cute. It reminded me of baby powder when I was younger. Let me see if I can get a whiff. Nope. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. It doesn't... It has a bit of smell, but
it smells like my hair stuff. When I put in my hair
spray. Yeah, it doesn't have an overwhelming fragrance of any kind, which is good. So yeah, that's cute little packaging. And it would be especially nice if you were sending it across the miles to somebody because it's nice and secure. And it says alcohol-free, sulfate-free, paraben-free, and petroleum-free.
Next one is you.
This is the Anderson Lily Beach Butter Body Cream. And what is the flavor? What scent is it in?
So, I forgot how to say it.
Sicilian.
Sicilian Tangerine.
Mm-hmm. Your skin needs a little extra TLC.
Hey, gonna read it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here, well then let me demonstrate while you read.
Your skin needs a little extra TLC this season. Apply this rich, hydrating body cream to your hands, feet, elbows, and other area of your body that is prone to dry skin. $24.
I thought I had already taken this off, but I guess
so. Apply to the soles of your feet and wear socks to bed to lock in moisture overnight.
That smells pretty good.
Oh, that smells good.
Mm-hmm. Put a little, rub your hands with it.
Yeah, my hands ashy off.
Yeah, it's pleasant. It's
It's kind of strong once you, rub it in.
Once you rub it in, it definitely gets stronger. Like, it smelled really light. Oh, yeah. Woo!
It didn't even burn my nose. My nose isn't even sensitive.
The thing is that you get the tangerine notes. Like, when you smell it before you rub it, you get the tangerine notes right up front. But once you rub it in, you get this, there's some sort of background fragrance that I'm not liking as much. Looking at the...
ingredients.
Got safflower seed. Looking to see if I could see something smelly in here. Of course, it'll probably just say it's got aloe vera in it. Sesame oil. Wow. Lots of natural extracts. Vitamins. Yeah, fragrance is the last ingredient, and it doesn't specify what kind
it is.
There it says perfume.
I thought it said perfume.
Well, that's in French. This is in English. Fragrance. So it doesn't say what that other fragrance is. But yeah, that's a little bit of a deal breaker for me. That it smelled so fresh and citrusy when I squirted it out, and then when it was all rubbed in, it takes on a really different... Did you you read the description already?
Yep.
Okay.
Can I say the total retail value of the box?
Sure.
The total retail value of the box is $252.95.
So $253, basically.
Y'all see that? That's like a whole bunch of Christmas presents.
Yep.
That's more than 1, 2, 3.
And really, you know, a lot of this stuff you could gift... you could re-gift, for sure.
That's more than 7 of these.
I will certainly be re-gifting the candle.
Yeah, because if y'all could smell this, like, if y'all had, like, if, like, this could, like, makes sense through the
video. Smell-o-vision.
Mm. This, y'all need, oh.
Stop opening it.
I'm sorry, I forgot I opened it. Stinks. Like, it's, if you ever went camping, it smells like pine. Like a whole bunch of pine and like mixed with cologne. Y'all go ahead and set it on fire at your house.
It won't be getting set on fire at my house, I can tell you that. So it looks like several of these things are probably going to get regifted. The candle for sure. The necklace I'll probably keep. Oh, this must be maybe was a bonus thing because it's not even on the list. This is, take a photo with your pin, post it on Instagram, and tag FabFitFun. It's something, I think it's something about charity. It's this little pin. Let me get in here. Is there anything? Oh, Starlight Children's Foundation?
Yeah.
Oh, it's about that.
Ew, that looks disgusting. It looks good at the same time.
Let me see if I can get this. So it's one of the pins that...
That looks good.
Mm. They've got recipes for hot drinks and cold drinks in the little magazine. So it's one of these, you know, post kind that you put the little thing, you put it through your clothes, you put the little post on it, you can wear it. It says, each year more than 30 million children in the U.S. suffer from a critical, chronic, or terminal illness. Starlight Children's Foundation partners with more than 800 children's hospitals to provide programs that turn those painful experiences into ones filled with joy and laughter. And so, this season, FabFitFun is proud to partner with Starlight Children's Foundation to bring you a beautiful pin. Here's how you can spread awareness for Starlight's cause. Take a photo with your pin, post it on Instagram, and tag FabFitFun and Starlight. In the caption, share your holiday wish with hashtag wish upon a star. Nice. So that's a little bonus, which will be nice around the holidays. To wear your little star. Okay.
Take a little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Thanks for watching. Take care, be well, and always
be yourself.